And it is only this one part. There are other parts like digital substation. Digital substation is instead of conventional substation with all the cables, you have all the electrical equipment with network connectivity. So you connect everything through fiber optic, the whole substation will look much simpler. It's maybe 50% the size, everything connected through network cables, and everything can be operated from your home, for example. So these are the things evolving, not complete.
So how will you maintain the voltage level?
No, voltage level is maintained separately. It is through the transformers and the switching system. Voltage level will not change. It is only the power flow direction which will change.
Okay.
Any non-technical questions?